I got my shades on top, back rolling with the music jack. One on the wheel, one around you, baby.
What is up, everybody? This is Toddy B, ripping lips. Here we are again, day number two. I promise you this. I said this yesterday. Round two. It's coming up. It's Leaser Lake. I actually wanted to go up. Hold on. Okay. So, didn't know exactly where we were going today. I had a funny feeling. Carrie wanted to go back up to Leaser Lake. I know she loves that lake, as we all do. It's not that I don't like fishing other lakes. It's just something new, you know. And I'm not gonna say the same stuff every single video, but we're going back up to Leaser Lake, and we are hoping to have a better day than yesterday. Yesterday was a good day. Don't get me wrong. Yesterday was actually a decent day. Like I said, for being out with the storm, which. If you're watching this, you probably already saw the video before this from yesterday, so I'm not going to go into details on that. Just watch the video, you'll see that, so that's good. Let's freaking do this. Get ready. Let me get my line in. What the hell is it? Take it around the other side of the boat, babe. Take it around this. There you go. Wow. Yeah, there you go, team.
Oh.
I wonder if it was a freaking pick rope. I didn't see it. I couldn't tell what it was. I'm not horsing this one in. Just gotta keep him out of the trees. Yep, see how he's running and I'm not reeling? I'm just keeping pressure. Yeah, well, you just get excited. That's what it is. But I want this one in the boat.
I do too.
He's gonna go right to that tree now. Yeah. And he's in this tree. Are you serious, bro? Are you serious right now? I gotta go to that side of the tree and hope that he's still on there. Because he definitely wrapped me right around this tree. Now he's out. There he is. Ooh. Get him, quick. There we go. Thank you. Fish right there. Are you taking a picture? It's a nice fish. Not bad. Finally. Fifth try is the freaking charm. This tree. No.
No, he's right there. Get him, get him, get him. He wasn't hooked that good.
The thing was stuck. Oh.
Thank you. I thought I lost him. I saw the worm come up through the tree. We're gonna sit here and fish this a little longer. Man, he was not. Wow, that. If I would have left a little slack, that would have popped right off. That hook popped right out. Yeah, man.
I wish this freaking GoPro had zoom, but yeah, that boat up there. It's like we're at freaking Rehoboth Beach here, Rehoboth Bay down here.
Yep, I got him. I'm getting him out to open water. See? See how I just unloosened my drag? Because he wants to run, see? See? Now I let the... Otherwise, the freaking... These people are all watching and learning today, boys. Watch and learn. Oh, there it goes.
Through. He popped out?
Yep, through it.
Yeah, that was a nicer one there.
Fucking knew it too. Right up to the surface, spits it. All right, heading out of this freaking party. So. Extremely frustrating day. Should have had about 10 fish in the boat, at least. Only landed 2. Kara, you have a comment to make on that?
I had 6 and they all popped off.
See? Sucks. So it's 1:30. That's a lot longer than what we normally fish for, but at that point
we were determined.
Determination is key. Today, it just led to more frustration. But normally, determination is key. So, we're heading home. We'll have this up later. You like the Hoorag, by the way? St. Croix. Pretty nice, right? Yeah. So, this will be up later on. There'll be another video Thursday. And get ready, because there's going to be some saltwater action on the way. Friday, going to Delaware, time to rip some saltwater lips. You know what I mean? Yeah. All right, so that's it for now. Kara, any last words from you?
No.
Yay? Nay? No?
No, I'm all just right. Irritated.
Irritation. Okay, well, we're going to get some food, and hopefully that helps me and her, and maybe some beer, too. Maybe that, too.
Actually, yeah, I think alcohol is key.
Alcohol and food. There we go. There's the words of the day for the ride home. All right, so we'll catch you guys later. Hope you enjoyed this video and yesterday's video from Leaser Lake. For now, watch and learn, baby.